Out of the window at the light of spring. The sky was almost blue, the trees were almost flowering, and the sun was almost bright. A very good morning to all of you. Hope you all are in good shape and pink of your health. A new day has come, so thought of sharing something natural with you all. A flower cannot blossom without sunshine, and man cannot live without love. As it says, there are always flowers for those who want to see them. Spring, a lovely reminder of how beautiful change can truly be. Spring is in the air, so are the flowers. There is something about slowing down to acknowledge and give thanks to nature that prompts us of our profound connection to the cosmos. But the fact is, in order to be grateful for the pocket-sized wonders of life, we first have to notice and regard them. It is not easy to observe the delicacy and elegance in the simplest things when we are pressed, belabored, and clutched about the future. Life becomes simple as ABC, candid and genuine when we lead with our gut. This is such an uncomplicated belief, but it is often scaled down in today's fast-paced world. Try let your gut make the decision in every single step that you take in your life and see if it works or not, because your gut knows what your mind doesn't know and what your heart has not yet felt. Thank you all for watching my video. I hope to see you soon. Stay safe, stay well. And yes, if you like my channel, do like and subscribe it. Till then, bye-bye.